My name is Devin Wilcox-Grimes, and I'm the proud orchestra director here at Carson Middle School. Thank you all so much for joining us this evening. It's really amazing to see such a full audience here. The students have been working so incredibly hard over the past several months, and we're excited to share our music with you. So we will be starting off this evening's performance with our string ensemble, and my partner in crime, Eric Rennie, will be starting them off with a classic, Jingle Bells.
Thank you.
Orchestra, and we are going to be starting with a piece called Christmastide Rejoice.
Thank you. more.
Cool.
Thank you.
And for Philharmonic's final piece this evening, we'll be forming a piece called Russian Sailor's Dance.
Thank you.
some time to acknowledge a group of students that recently auditioned for District Honors Orchestra. And we have, I believe, 10 students that earned a seat and 3 alternates. I have put their names in the program, but if those students could go on ahead and stand and be recognized for this achievement. All right. Congratulations. All right, well, we're gonna go on ahead. This is our last group of the evening. This is our symphonic orchestra, and we are going to be starting off with a piece called Elementa. So before we perform our last piece of the evening, I just wanted to talk a little bit about this ensemble and this performance that they had last month. We were invited to perform at the Virginia Music Educators Association Conference. This happened a couple weeks ago. We all went in Richmond and we performed. The students did a phenomenal job. This is a huge honor. We have a lovely plaque for their achievement for the Symphonic Orchestra. And I did want to give a couple of shout outs to Mrs. Rose and then Mr. and Mrs. DeSalvo, who were our parent chaperones who came with us on the trip. I have a couple of flowers and cards from us to you, so please come down and get it before you head out this evening. But if Symphonic Orchestra could stand and the student guest who performed with us could also stand and this group be recognized for their achievement, stand. All right, you can sit now. All right, well, it is time for our final piece of the evening. It's the most wonderful time of the year. We hope you enjoy. Good luck. I just told them they're gonna play it by themselves. No, really. Again, that we were able to perform for you tonight, all the students. I'm so proud of them. They've all worked so hard. And we're looking forward to more performances to come. So just a couple housekeeping things before we go. First, my students, if you could secure your instruments. So don't do anything quite yet, but we're gonna secure our instruments and then we're gonna, pack up. If you could come back And I talked to symphonic and chamber members, if you could help me get my stuff back in my classroom, that would be great. But all the blue and green chairs, they just need to be stacked in groups of 10, and then that's it. So thank you all so much again.